Maracas Beach is located along the north coast of Trinidad. The journey to the beach includes a mountainous drive, and on the way, many beachgoers stop off at the very popular lookout point for an illustrious view of the beach. In addition to this illustrious view, there's also the famed local chow and preservative shop that sells many Trinidadian sweet, salt, and pepper treats.
That is in season, we have it in chow. The most popular one is the mango and the pineapple.
This is good.
It's Friday here at the beach today, and therefore it's not so crowded. Lifeguards patrolling the beach are normal, and many are out on Maracas' busiest days, the weekends and public holidays. Unlike its neighbor Las Cuevas, Maracas Beach is open waters, and therefore there are much more waves. There are 7 lifeguard towers along the beach. It is very important to listen to the lifeguards.
And always pay attention to the lifeguards when they are moving, because sometimes the currents tend to shift more low. They may be bathing in a safe area.
Bacon shark is a must at Maracas Beach. There are many bacon shark stalls that offer the best in this beachside food.
Well, you need the flour, you put it to rest, while it's resting, you boil it out like this here, and you let it stand, and then you roll it out to fry, you get it nice and smooth. That's all the extra flour. The seasoning, it's all about the seasoning, how you prepare it and everything.